Imagine you have created a great embedded device and it is ready for production. So, you begin to look for ways to verify the functional and quality conformance of that product. Once it has passed the assembly line, you try the conventional method of testing, where you have to keep flashing the test firmware, bugging and unplugging cables, pressing switches, checking the functionalities of the firmware and software through LED indications, taking note of tests, connecting sensors and observing results from standard and test devices. Sometimes you end up committing errors while noting them down, which results in wrong calibration of the device. You may have to manually feed in the data, one by one, into your production server. By the time you finish, there are a lot more devices to be tested, which make you feel tired and frustrated. You find yourself wasting a lot of resources like manpower and time, which results in decreased productivity. To overcome these challenges, Imbian has come up with a fully equipped solution called TestBot. It is an advanced test automation system that performs function validation of your end product. By running appropriate test scripts and leveraging its customizable electromechanical, digital, analog inputs and outputs, Imbian's TestBot qualifies the hardware and software aspects with immense accuracy. It generates a consolidated test report in various formats and shares it automatically. It can perform tests repeatedly at a high speed and helps maintain your production line in full capacity. Imbian's TestBot can work with different IoT, mobile, industrial devices, can support a variety of wired and wireless connectivity peripheral interfaces, can do various tests like performance, regression, usability, configuration, etc., and also generates test reports in different formats. Speed up your testing process with Imbian's TestBot today. For more information, visit us at www.imbian.com.